medium?
What did I just do?
You just put medium mode. You started the game.
Wait, I didn't mean to do that. I literally just did that with the...
You started the game already?
I didn't mean to do that.
You put medium mode.
I didn't even press anything. I pressed on my...
It's over.
Wait, what? Did I really just do that?
You just started the game.
I literally did this. I just did my volume.
You started the game.
In medium mode?
In medium mode.
They told me, son, you're special.
I don't even know
you were born to do great things. You know what? They were right.
I'm Andrew Ryan, and I'm here to ask you a question. Is a man not entitled to the sweat of his brow? No, says the man in Washington, it belongs to the poor. No, says the man in the Vatican, it belongs to God. No, says the man in Moscow. It belongs to everyone. I rejected those answers. Instead, I chose something different. I chose the impossible. I chose Rapture. My city, where the artist would not fear the censor, where the scientist would not be bound by petty morality, where the great would not be constrained by the small. And with the sweat of your brow, Rapture can become your city as well.
Thank you. Three splicers sealed, Johnny, in before they... Goddamn splicers.
What do I get? He said to find a crowbar, right?
Just had his cherry popped. Wonder if he's still got some atom.
You played this as a child?
Yeah, I was like 10 years old when
I just said something so inappropriate.
Yeah, I was 10 years old.
Let's talk. Wig! You're a wig, chopper. This little fish, I love telling it without my daddy. Yellow! Always have been. You'll be no better off with a metal daddy, little fish. See you floating.
Breathing. It's all right. I know he'll be an angel soon.
You all right, Boyle? First time plasma is a real kick from a mule. But there's nothing like a fistful of lightning now, is there?
you die, you spawn right there.
Deploy, sir! Give them the combo! Zap them, then whack them! 1-2 punch! Remember, the 1-2 punch!
Shoot the water electrified. The game doesn't tell you that, but you can.
I was thinking that. I was lost by it. I didn't even do that.
Pardon? I can control myself! I can!
Prayer begin now.
weapon for a minute.
Yo, open up!
Do you think that's a child down there? Don't be fooled. She's a little sister now. Somebody went and turned a sweet baby girl into a monster. Whatever you thought about right and wrong on the surface, well, that don't count for much down in Rapture. Those little sisters, they carry Adam. The genetic material that keeps the wheels of Rapture turning. Everybody wants it, everybody needs it.
Thank you. alert in progress.
Free men.
I need to go. place is huge.
Away from my patient!
Where's my judgment?
him, just follow the blood.
Hold on. I thought I put them on. Audio options. Audio message stereo. I need to make it a little louder. Okay. And then I also want to do this, and I put them on, and there we go. Let's save it right here. I'm too scared. Save it. Guys, I feel like I'm getting some dashi. Like, I watched all of Dashi's movies.
Presents new problems for the professional. As your tools improve, so do your standards. There was a time I was in.
Remember, all their machines will short out right and proper if you hit them with electrovolts.
Welcome to the circus of value!
god, I can move. I didn't even search the area.
Dr. Steinman said he'd release me today. Ryan didn't come to see me since the New Year's attack, not once. But Dr. Steinman was very attentive. He told me that once the scar tissue was gone, he was gonna fix me right up, make me prettier than any girl I've ever seen. He's sweet, all right. And so-
okay, let me just save this. Can I actually- I'm doing a new save because-
I'm interested in my case.
I did everything.
Ryan didn't come to see me since the New Year's attack, not once. But Dr. Steinman was very